long shadowed face and sullen oval jowl recalled a prelate, patron of arts in the Middle Ages. A pleasant smile broke quietly over his lips. The mockery of it, he said gaily. Your absurd name, an ancient priest. He pointed his finger in friendly jest and went over to the parapet, laughing to himself. Dedalus stepped up, followed him nearly halfway and sat down on the edge of the gunrest, watching him still again on the parapet, this was brushed in the bowl and lathered cheek. And then, Mulligan's voice went on. My name is Absurd too, Malachi Mulligan, two dactyls, with his cafe, Hellenic ring,